partnership with coming to Canada.
Okay. Of course, this is the first store. This is the first Seafood City store in Canada. And of course, the reason why we're here is because we have the most depopulated place in all of Canada here in Mississauga. So, which is why we're here, to serve the Filipino market.
So, you've been, Seafood is also planning to put up branches somewhere else?
Of course. When we start with one store, definitely, ayaw natin maingit yung ibang Filipino Canadians. So, they have to watch out for the announcement of when our next Seafood City store will be.
Okay, thank you.
Opening this place is short of a miracle. So many people have contributed, have done really hard work to bring this to the Filipino Canadians in Mississauga. So we have to we are very appreciative of these people. This is a very meaningful place for us, and it happens to be called Heartland.
Thank you.